guy, Shea Bear 1000 here. We're gonna do some more work on the boat today. Got a whole bunch of stuff here. I got some lights. I've got some switches here, some rocker switches. They light up too. So I'm gonna put some navigational lights on. I'm gonna put some headlights on it. And we're gonna put some decorative inside lights. It's hot out here, so I may just time lapse you once I get started. It's 89 degrees with a real feel of 102. So let's get started. Guys, I'm back in the shade. Now these are going to be our headlights. I have four of them. I'm only going to put two on. I think the other two, I'm not sure if I'm going to put one back by the motor in case we have problems at night, because it's no wake at night anyway. You're pretty much going to be idling. Or if I'm going to put two of these underneath the back bumper of the truck for backup lights. But this is what we got here. They kind of have an old school look to them, which is what I was looking for. They're LEDs. There's what, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 LEDs in them. It's got the mounting hardware, even a bolt for the mount. And it has, let's see, it's got the specifications here. So what we're gonna do, I'll take you up here and I'll show you how I'm going to put them, and then you'll get an idea. Well, you'll see it lit up after night anyway. It's so damn hot out here. Sometimes when it's 89 and 102 real feel is worse than 95 with a real feel of 100, you know. So I'm going to put one here and I'm going to put one over here. Okay, now I also got my navigation lights that are going to stick here. We're going to have red over here and green here, and then the blue lights are going to go. I'm going to put one up here, one over there, and two, one side by side on each of the seats, so that should light up blue. Also, what we're going to do, we're going to put blue indoor outdoor carpet like you see on pontoon boats. We're gonna do that, but I think these will look pretty good right about right in here. The only thing I don't like is the rope there, so we just have to be careful that we don't knock the headlights off with the rope. But you know, I could put them out here maybe. Yeah, I could put them there, but I'd rather put just one here. And they're adjustable. I can, you know, adjust them. And one here. So I can't see nothing. I got my eyes closed because of the sun. And sweat's going to my eyes. And I'm going to run the wires back along this rail, back to about where I'm sitting, right in here somewhere. I've got some rocker switches up here. I'm not sure how I'm going to put them on yet. One of them is missing this case around it, so I may have to come up with something different for those. See, this one's never been used because it's still got the screws with it. Comes with the screws, so you know, I'd like to put them somewhere like that maybe, because the battery's right underneath the seat. Maybe right in here, something like that. I'm not sure about that, but right now I got to get it wired. And once I get, I've got the old wire from the boat trailer. I got most of it up here, so I'm going to use that to run down along the sides. I have checked it. This wire is okay. I did have, see, this is actually broom, but I did have one that that didn't show continuity. So I got three of them there, and I've got some more wire if I need it. So, all right, guys, I'm gonna have to drill some holes and stuff. So these navigational lights, where did I put them? Right here. All they do is stick on. Now I've noticed these things, these ones actually, they're calling for to be on a Triton bass tracker, but it's just a freaking light. You can put it on anything. You peel that back off and you stick it on, but I found over time though they will start peeling out. So just be prepared for that and keep you some glue, not glue, you don't want to glue them on. Some clear silicone sealant, and then and you'll be all right. So right now I'm gonna go ahead and start wiring this thing, and I'll show you what I did once I get done. And I'll show you, because this is not really how to. I'll show you, you know, once I get the lights mounted, and then I'll show you once I get the wires run, you know, that kind of thing. I had the camera out here a little bit ago, and I turned it on to do a time lapse, and the screen was black like this. So I don't know what that was all about. So what I did was I had to pull the battery and stick it back in. So if I'm gonna have problems, I'm gonna send this thing back, and they're either gonna fix it or give me a new one. So anyway, let me get some holes drilled and I'll show you what we come up with. Okay, guys, so we got these lights mounted. Of course, these wires are not going to be like this. This is just for testing purposes. They're going to be run up under here. And here we go. There's our red and green nav. Oh, I thought I had them on. Our red and green nav lights. These lights, I'm going to flip them down when I put the cover on it. I'll have to tighten it up some more, but you get the idea. Let's see. Okay. So there's the nav lights. So yeah, they should be all right. Like I said, these are going to be on their own switch. These are going to be on their own switch. And then the inside ones, which I'll get next. I haven't ran these wires yet because I'm going to be running more wires. And the lights we're going to have inside of here. So I'm going to put two there, two there, two there, probably two up here, and then I'll have two more. I got 10 of them, which I'll probably put in dead center. I don't know, I'm not sure yet. We'll just see how well eight of them light it up. So I think I'm gonna put, you know, one up in here, one up there, and then down in, you know, across the front of the seats there. So, all right, I've got a memory card blinking. So anyway, that's how I mounted them. Like I said, these wires are gonna be hidden. They're not gonna be run over there like that. So just wanted to test them. I did put a little contact cement there on the edge or on the end of it there to help hold that. So monkey's messaging me. My phone got too hot. I don't know if the camera can pick that up, and it cracked. So hopefully it's just the screen protector, but we'll see. All right, guys, I'll be back with you. Let me get another card or make some room on this card. And let me get the blue lights up in here, and I'll try to get them wired. I think what I'm going to do is I think I'm going to put the switches here. Let me see. Now they won't mount like that. I could probably use my Dremel. Let's grab this thing and cut some square holes out to mount these right in there, three of them, because I can't mount them up here. As you can see, the seat will knock them off. So I don't know, I might be able to, let's see, they're on an angle. Well, I could mount them like that, at least the two, till I get another. They sell just these cases for these, or whatever you want to call them. I could just mount them like that. I'd rather have them inside there. That would be cool. But I think I will just go ahead and mount them like this. And I think they'll be there out of the way. I don't put much in here. I just have to be careful, you know, so I don't knock them off. And then all I'm going to need is one main wire, which I'll run along here and then down in through that hole there. All right, guys, so let me continue on and I'll be back with you. Okay, guys, I'm back. I got all the lights ran and hooked up, but I don't have the switches hooked up yet, and I gotta finish tucking the wires up, make them nice and neat, huh?
Yep.
But I'll show you what we came up with. Now, these headlights are going to be on their own switch, so they're not going to be run all the time. Only probably much just when we're on the river, when we're river riding. So there's that. And here's the inside. Got them up under the bow. So we've got 2, 4, 6, 8, and also 10 back there. So I think looks pretty nice. Oh, looking at the camera.
Oh, that's cool.
That is cool.
I like that.
I'm gonna shut the headlights out. So if you hold this for a second,
mm-hmm.
It's recording.
Okay.
Go slow.
Mm-hmm. Go slow.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna unhook the headlights. Okay, so there we go. I turned the headlights off. I just got them wired onto the battery, just so you guys can see. There's our nav lights. Green and red. And then we got our blue lights in there. Back here in the back, right there, that's our stern light. I like to have them a little higher than that, but that one came with the boat and it's battery powered. It's got its own battery, so I don't have to wire it, so that'll be fine. I could probably maybe take this off here and raise it up. I like to have it up a little higher, but that's okay. I can actually probably put it on top of that if I wanted to, but oh, that looks good. I'm gonna shut this off. But the only lights you have to have that are a requirement is that stern light back there and red and green ones. You don't have to have headlights. I just put them on there for our safety, for when we're river riding, like a night like tonight out on a lake with half a moon and a clear night, we wouldn't need the headlights anyway. So I think that looks pretty cool. But now all I gotta do is get my switches run. Of course, button these wires up, make them look nice. And that's gonna look good once we get the blue carpet in it, I think. What do you think, Mama?
That'll look really pretty.
Yeah. Nice. But the nav lights, the navigation lights, the headlights, and these lights are all going to be on three different switches, so I can run any of them I want at one single time. So that'll look good when we go into dock, mm-hmm. somewhere and eat.
Yep, that'll look good.
And we can leave the inside ones on.
Mm-hmm.
So got the drill in the way of this one back here. There we go. So yeah, there's what we ended up with. We'll finish it up tomorrow. And I guess we're going to take it out, huh, Monkey?
Yep.
And we're going to do some night riding tomorrow night. So, what do you guys think? Pretty cool, huh? Pretty cool, Monk?
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, me
you
too.
I like it.
All right, there you go. So, with that being said, Monkey. There's Monkey.
Yep.
Can't hardly see us.
Nope.
But anyway, there we go. Ooh, eerie.
Ooh, that's cool. Woohoo.
Well, I do have. I forgot. I keep forgetting.
You have night vision.
There, we got night vision now.
Yeah.
All right. So, guys, what do you say, Monk?
Cool. I like it. I'm happy.
You happy?
Yep.
Okay. Well.
Well, tomorrow.
Okay. Well, Shea Bear, the Myth, the Man, the Legend, I'm gone. Monkey.
Monkey says yourself now. Bye, y'all.
Bye, guys. Take care. Have a great weekend. And we'll chat soon. See ya.